We're talking about you, Pat Maroon. The opportunity in front of the net, and we see he doesn't waste it.
He doesn't waste it. Patty Maroon, hometown kid on hometown ice. Didn't get very many bites in free agency. He called Doug Armstrong, their general manager, and said, I want to come home. He took a one-year contract, and boy, did he deliver. And none bigger and none better than this one for Patrick Maroon in front of family and friends. It gives him the opportunity to be closer to his son and spend more time with his young son. But on a night like this, history was made for Patrick Maroon and the St. Louis Blues. This is a night they'll never forget. And as you said, that ticket is punched to the Western Conference Final.
Yes, Pat, they will always remember you for this. And you even get a full breakdown from Dave Reed right now on what went down. Reeder, give it to us.
Well, I love this goal. I love this setup. And it's all about switching your wingers. This game is a one-shot game. You heard John Klingberg talk about that. We're going to have a look at the goal and the face-off setup. So we've got the face-off setup. This is on the right side. So Tyler Bozak is a right shot center. He's on a strong side. But you notice on the right wing, we've got a left shot right here. That's Patrick Maroon, the eventual goal scorer. Watch in the middle. We have a right shot, Robert Thomas. These two wingers have switched sides. If the puck is won back, you might get Maroon pick it up or shoot it. But the play is Robert Thomas is going to free himself up from Miro Heiskanen. Heiskanen wants to stick. This is his man. Wingers are going to shoot through to get to the D. The matchup is D on forward, center on center, D on forward. Watch how Robert Thomas frees himself up from Heiskanen to get the shot. Let's let this roll through. The draw goes down. It's one over. It's a little kickback. And if we stop it right here, you stop right here. Heiskanen can't get to Thomas. This is not a forwards guy. Forwards going to the point. Everybody's thinking Thomas is going to roll back. You see Klingberg. He's going to stop. Watch the goal scorer. He throws a slight pick. This is all allowed. And as soon as Robert Thomas sees the pick, he pulls it in. Love this play. Pulls it in. Pretty much through Maroon and gets the shot. Now we've got separation from Heiskanen. Here's the shot. Klingberg's on the outside. You see Maroon see the puck go off the post, off the back of Ben Bishop, and Maroon just uses his big body to tap it in. All set up with a great faceoff win by Tyler Bozak, but switching the wingers before the faceoff allows offense from guys stepping in to get the puck on their forehand. It was both Patrick Maroon to push it back, and it was also Robert Thomas coming across the top, making a great move, cutting the puck in, and getting the puck to the net. You're looking for a shot to the net, and off of that shot, they got the rebound off the post, and they eventually got the game winner. Very smart play, cagey veteran move by Tyler Bozak, the old centerman who came in from Toronto. Great pickups. Two guys who just joined the team this year result in a big double overtime goal for the St. Louis Blues to get them to the Western Conference Final.